Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Araceli. If you're new to my channel, welcome. Thank you guys so much for the love and support. Please make sure to subscribe and please hit the little bell on the side of the subscription bar where it will notify you every time I make a video. If you guys would like to see what my top affordable products are that you can't say no to, then just keep watching. Okay, so the first products that I want to talk about are these NYX Cosmetics sprays. This one's a primer, this one is a setting dewy spray. These have been my favorite. As you guys can see, I'm literally running out. And NYX Cosmetics is so affordable. One and only, it's the NYX Total Control Drop Foundation. I love this stuff so much that I'm literally like running out. I don't know if you guys can see, but I'm like, I don't have that much. A little goes a long way. It's medium to full coverage. You can't go wrong. You can't go wrong, and I'm just excited to be filming. I would say though, like in the beginning when you first slap it on, it does look like it's giving you a white cast, but then the true color actually comes out. I just spit. Because at first I'm like, ah shit. I had picked up a darker one. That shit was too dark for me. And then I picked up this one and I'm like, oh, this is so white. And then I let it sit and set, and it actually was my color. And another foundation that I couldn't pass up that I've been using for so long since it came out, that I like literally been scraping it all off, is this Photo Focus Foundation by Wet n Wild. And I'm in the color Golden Beige. The only thing that I don't like is that it comes in a spatula. I'm used to the whole pump situation, but I couldn't say no, and it's only like $5-6. I couldn't pass it up, and I couldn't say no. My go-to holy grail mascaras is this L'Oreal Paris Volume Lash, right? Yeah, Voluminous Lash Paradise. This stuff compares so much to the Too Faced Better Than Sex mascara, and it has like the similar packaging. The wand is amazing. It's super thick. Like, I love it so much. It gives the Maybelline falsies. I love this stuff so much. I always put these together. They're my holy grail, and I could not pass these up. So please go get your hands on it. They are amazing. Next product I want to talk about is Essence. This is a product I have never tried before, the brand period. This is their gel mascara. And I love it because my eyebrows be hella thick, and I just love it so much. And it's only like $3. And I picked it up at Ulta, and I couldn't say no. So, the next one I want to talk about is also by NYX Cosmetics. I picked this up like 2 weeks ago or even longer. I can't even remember anymore. But this is a setting powder. It is the Mineral Set It and Don't Fray It powder, and I am in the color medium. I went with the medium tone so I can set it and have more color to my face. And I actually have this last product I want to talk about. It's this Pixi Beauty Rose Oil Blend. Have not watched my review on this, please go watch it. I will link it down below for you guys to watch. I totally recommend this stuff. I still have some. I'm almost running out though. I love this stuff so much. It's a little bit on the thick side, I would say, now that I've been using it for a long period of time. Put some of this on like in my forehead, in my cheeks, in my T-zone, right up in here, in my chin, and I love it so much. It just smells so fresh. If I could open it. And it comes in a little dropper like this. I love it so much. It's super moisturizing on your skin, especially now that it's starting to get super cold and it's fall weather, cuddle weather. I totally recommend this. It can get a little oily, but you have to let it sit and then go ahead and slap on your moisturizer. And let me tell you guys, it makes your face feel super baby butt soft. Please share with me, comment down below, like this video. Let me know if you guys have picked up any of these products that I've shared with you guys. I would appreciate it. Let me know what your review is on these products that I just mentioned that you can't pass up, that you just can't say no to. Thank you guys so much for the love and support, and thank you guys so much for watching, and I will talk to you guys in the next one. Bye.